Hi guys. Welcome to Europe, the political economy of migration policy and Germany case solution and analysis. In December 2015, Angela Merkel, Chancellor of Germany, and the de facto innovator of the EU, dealt with the obstacle of developing an efficient policy reaction to Europe's migration crisis. Merkel should choose whether Germany can continuously host great deals of brand new refugees in 2016, bearing in mind that over a million had actually gotten here in 2015. Merkel might continue Germany's reasonably open refugee policy, however would have to choose the number of more refugees to accommodate. Thanks for watching this video.